Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Hi! We have made it to LAX, the airport here in where? Okay, now we move back inside so that you can hear us a little better, but we have to wear these stupid things. Anyway, we will be in Los Angeles for 1.5 days, and then we're gonna go to...
the boat.
The boat?
The boat.
Carnival Cruise, because we're gonna go to Catalina Island, and we're gonna spend how many days there? 1 day there, and then we're gonna go to...
Ensenada.
Mexico. And then we're gonna take the same cruise over there, and you're gonna be with us the whole time, so you're gonna know exactly what's going on.
We're definitely gonna be with us too.
That's right, so stay tuned, because it's gonna be a great trip. So we just went to Sidecar Donuts and Coffee, and let's see what they look like.
I've been waiting since high school to try these donuts.
Let them shine in the sun.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Look at those glistening, beautiful circlets of dough. Mm. So pretty. I can marry those donuts.
So now that we got done with the Santa Monica Pier and those delicious donuts, how were they?
Fabulous. And I might come back just for those donuts.
Well, now we are going to go to the wonderful and worldly famous Hollywood Walk of Fame. Come with us.
Gentlemen prefer blondes.
Fire! What's going on down there?
And then up. Nice. And if you actually turn your hand sideways and you do it here, it'll go down a little bit deeper. Nice.
Beautiful.
And right here, this is Taylor Lautner's. Taylor Lautner did his during the premiere of Twilight, and you'll notice Taylor put his hands in very deeply. We cannot use these because it can be a tripping hazard downstairs. And right here we have Mickey Rourke's. His looks a mess because his dog was here that night.
Where are we going?
The tide pool.
I'd rather not.
Okay.
Because how are we gonna get back up?
You're a real life fantasy. You're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully. Let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby. I'm going up on this. Sweet, sweet, baby.
Honey, what's wrong?
I didn't find a starfish.
Well, maybe when we go to the Catalina Island, we'll find one there, huh?
Maybe. I'm not getting my hopes up anymore.
Huh? Okay.
Stupid starfish.
So, we are headed to Catalina Island first, and then we will make our way down to, I keep forgetting.
Ensenada,
Texas.
Mexico.
Nope. Ensenada,
Mexico,
California. Alexis and I are at a very, very fancy place, and I ordered my my favorite, a hamburger with fries, of course, because I'm fancy like that, and she also had the same, and here it is. As you can see, here are the condiments that I don't eat.
You get what you pay for.
And these are each $700. Cool, huh? Oh. So Alexis went to the restroom real fast, and I'm gonna play a prank on her. I'm gonna switch the plates up, see if she notices.
Yeah.
I couldn't find it. Hello.
Hi.
We have made it to
Catalina Island.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere. Cat's an island, and we are going to, where are we going now?
We're going to a zip line tour.
And you're gonna come with us.
Feet above sea level at our starting point, and then we'll zigzag down on 5 zip lines, or in metric system, that would be 160 to 320. Yeah. If you have any questions about that.
Just bounced too much.
And it is open.
The door flew open while we were riding in the face.
Luckily, we're all safe.
But we're safe.
I highly recommend getting out of
the way.
Step forward. Relax.
Hand up!
So you may remember earlier in the video where we went to a tide pool over in San Pedro, and we wanted to go ahead and make a part two of another tide pool here, but lo and behold, the tide pools here are not permittable.
They're on the other side of the island.
Yeah.
We are on the tourist side of the island.
Yeah. We have been exploring all of these rocks here on the lovely shores of Catalina Island, but yet we have yet to find the rock. And I know he's around here somewhere. Hey. Yeah. And away we go.
Bye, Catalina.
Bye, Catalina. You're wonderful. Now on to the next one. So I just entered a free throw competition on the ship here, and I don't mean to brag, but yeah, I won the thing. Wish I would have gotten footage, but someone was asleep who could have filmed it.
I was taking a power nap.
All right. It is day 3 of our excursion here. Yesterday was Catalina Island, and now today we are in lovely Ensenada, Mexico. Yes, there's a ship in the back. There's my wife running around, and we're gonna go horseback riding. No guarantee that we'll get any footage of that, but we're gonna try our best. We're gonna try our best to let you know everything that's around this lovely country.
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 Port.
Stay tuned.
In Ensenada, we were running from the things that we knew best. We only took the good and left the rest. In Ensenada, out on the border, and we knew it was the last chance we would have. So we took the chance and tried for one more laugh. In Ensenada,
well, that was a fun day of horseback riding and
rain.
Yeah, it's raining, but it's a good day of fun day of horseback riding. Now we just got back to the boat, which is what we're walking towards now.
Look at the pretty birds.
What are we gonna be doing now, honey?
Going to get you some dry feeders.
All righty, let's do it. Hello, we are here on the boat, the ship, and in the lovely Phantom Theater here. And we are going to play a lovely game of Deal or No Deal. Now, we have our little playing cards here. So even if we don't get picked here in the audience and go on stage, we still have a chance to win on these cards. Each time a briefcase is opened up there, we open it up on our cards. And if it matches, we get that money. Or I don't know how it works yet, but we'll find out sooner or later. But other than that, we might be able to win some money. Stay tuned. Well, we didn't win the $1,000 or the $5,000 grand prize, but we did win, off of our cards, I won $30, and she won, what?
A free bingo card.
A free bingo card. So we didn't leave losers. That's good. Now we're eating at the real fancy place. For free.
For free.
It's our last night on the cruise. It's about 10:15 here at night, and we're going to enjoy our last moments here on the ship with a nice little comedy show called the Punchliner Comedy Club. It's going to be a lot of fun. Well, our trip here on lovely Carnival cruise is over, but it was a lot of fun, was it not? We're going to have to do a lot more cruises. I hope you enjoyed your time with us as much as we enjoyed it with each other here. Thank you for watching, and wait for our next excursion. Bye.
I've been standing at the edge of the water long as I can remember. Never.